From protein bars to vitamin pills, we're bombarded with claims these products can keep us healthy. But do they really? Health foods, are they a con? Investigates, brand new at 8. Now, neighbours, and has Paul found his man?